Whoa. Just because I uploaded this now, doesn't mean I'm completely back. I just need to pass the time for my bullshit to arrive, and then we sort it. Plus, I did say I'll see you in June, did I not? Also, whoever commented that, I bet your mom is a prossy who pays the men to fuck. Anyways, cherish this moment while you can, and like always, enjoy this video.
Would you guys consider jacking off to be a sport? I don't know about you motherfuckers, but I consider that shit to be a sport, okay? If people can sit back and label goddamn golf, which is the boringest fucking sport in the world, a goddamn sport, and if you can label goddamn fishing as a sport, I know damn well you can label jacking off a sport. Think about it. What the fuck athletically are you really doing in golf, my nigga? All you doing is hitting a goddamn golf club. Oh my God, man, that's a long-ass birdie, man. Nice birdie, nice putt, man. It went 250 yards. Get the fuck out of here. Nobody care about that boring-ass shit. Fishing, on the other hand. What the fuck are you really doing athletically, my nigga, in fishing? All you're doing is that you're sitting your bitch ass up in a boat. Usually it's old-ass snaggy-teeth motherfuckers that ain't got no goddamn teeth up in their fucking grill. Well, up in their mouth. They're just sitting up in a goddamn boat. You know what I'm saying? Throwing a goddamn rod. It could be any kind of goddamn bait up on the end of the rod. It could be a worm. It could be a caterpillar. It could be a centipede. It could be a dead-ass butterfly. Well, fuck it. You know what? It is a sport. Fuck it. You guys want to consider that shit to be a sport? Jacking off is a fucking sport to me. Jacking off and beating your motherfucking dick to porn is a sport. There's basically two things that goes down. That's what I meant to say. A, you're building up a sweat. I don't give a fuck, nigga. If you are building up a sweat, goddammit, that shit is considered a sport. Number two, and the most important part of that shit, is that your hand is getting a workout. Your hand is getting a workout, nigga. You are building up your arm strength and you're building up your hand strength, okay? I don't know about you, nigga, but when I'm beating my shit, nigga, my fucking hand muscles get fucking tight. You know what I'm saying? And that shit wears the fuck out of my entire left arm. I used to be able to do it with my right hand, can't do that shit, so I do it with my left hand.
The time has come to play this game. Ow. Turning it down on my headphones, I ain't gonna lie. I guess story mode. You have 30 seconds before your parent get home. 30 seconds to master. No, as fast as you can. If you finish in time, then you will be fine. Nice rhyming there. But if your parents catch you with your trousers down, you can say goodbye to your pocket money and loving respect from your rich parents. I can never relate. The loving part, not about the rich.
This can only be achieved by pressing spacebar as fast as you freaking can!
Such a lame ass.
Oh shit. This is calm. I'm just doing this with one hand, bro.
You niggas hella gay.
I thought I had to do it all the way to the end, but it's just a fade. Look how weird. My hairline is pushed all the way back. Did you see that?
He pushed your hairline too far back.
He fucked you up.
Oh, you gotta stop wanking. You need them hormones, bro. That was too close for my liking. Seems like I can get any privacy in my own bedroom. Next time, I'll bring my Max with me and hide in the cupboard. I'll just have to make sure they don't come looking for me.
Gay.
The fuck? My nigga! We're already doing this shit already? Bro! Okay. Are you doing this on a motherfucking chest? Are you in an attic or something? Just barricade the door. Why you have to be doing this? What the fuck? Why is there confetti? Oh, look at me and my weird lips. Well, I had to come up with a lame excuse that I was playing hide and seek. I guess I was in a way. Shut up. I found a better place to stay clear of them. The loft. What the fuck is a loft? Surely they'll never find me up here. Okay. Fuck! Oh, yes! Yes.
What?
Oh!
What?
Oh my God.
God.
Oh, hell no. What the?
Damn it. I can't believe I left the cord hanging down. Surely they won't think to find me in the garage.
Bro, just go outside. Go in the toilet. Be a toilet joker, because that seems like that's all you have to be left. A toilet joker.
Hold up, I got a butt.
Pardon me, I'm sorry.
I know you niggas can smell it right now. Sorry, I just ate cheesy pasta.
Shit! What the hell? You actually fucked. You actually... Fuck. Jacket!
My God, my arm hurts. I can't feel my... The fuck? What did you mean? What you mean? I will finish Furman Square!
This should be way faster than that.
What you mean? Can I not get a timeout or something? Wait, what did I do? Oh my God, I restarted the fucking game.
There's no pause button,
really?
Okay, hold on guys, I need a...
Oh my arm. I'm starting to realize what the problem is right now. All right, teenage boys. Whoa. All right, guys, look. When you was a teenager, right? And you was doing this shit. Y'all niggas know that lightning speed that we all achieve when you're fapping? Then suddenly the doorknob twists. Yeah, I get it too. Faster than the time you was running when you was getting chased by sharp teeth dogs. Basically, what I'm saying is,
don't worry, guys. I'm learning education.
You're the best big brother I could have ever asked for.
We're gonna do this. I don't do this gaming shit for nothing.
Jack it off.
Oh my God, yes. Oh my God. More!
Where will it stop? I can't keep doing this, guys. I just can't. Oh my God.
Oh my God, this game was harder than I thought.
I thought it was just gonna be a fun tapping game. Yeah. No, this guy just never seems to, you know?
Why, after I finish, the kid's still jacking off for like 2 or 3 seconds?
All right, dudes. I think right now might be the time. I need all of you niggas to lend me your energy. I know it seems bad, but trust me, it's the best that we have right now.
If you could just spare me a little energy, I want you guys to put one hand, maybe two, if you're feeling extra helpful, and put them up to the sky. I can feel your energy, guys. Yes!
What? What's that?
Oh, this shit corny right now. So this is being corny right now.
Okay.
To everybody that's doing it right now, thank you.
You have partook in the greatest challenge in history, and we commend you for that. But if we fail, we all know whose fault this is.
You can hear it, right? Oh, I'm not doing this. Yes! Oh my God! Yes!
All the parents to find out who lose their respect, hurrah. Whatever. We finally done it, guys.
In the nick of time. Oh my God. Oh my days. That is amazing. Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. I can't believe we just did that.
Fuck the people that did not put their hands up. Even if there's girls in there. Thank you. Your niggas no pain.
But was nightmare. Oh my God. What the fuck? And that's it, huh? Okay. We have survival multiplayer.
How does that work?
Let's see if anybody joins, I guess. I guess nobody plays this game, so I guess There's no point. Oh, my days. I cannot believe I just did that. All right, thank you guys for watching, and what a fucking outro.